shit in there. Yo. He's not even moving. Yo, chief of the chief. Yo, man's gonna cheat. Not low enough, that's why. I think he wants it down his leg. Maybe he cast that far really. Get down there. There we go, we're down there. Got him. Fish on. Oh my god. And he's off. Still there. I don't know if it's gonna bite again. But
alright, we're back.
Do a nice jump.
We're try to catch this fish again.
So we're gonna do a good line and get it up far. Get it right down to his level. Looks a little bit frightened.
Alright, for our last location of the day, that bass, I'll try to conserve battery, but that bass that we hooked earlier, I hooked him, he bit three more times, lost them all three of the time, same thing, he jumped, yeah, and then after he didn't want to bite no more, so I'm at my last location here, we're gonna see if we can get a fish or something. Right before I started recording, I felt like I had a decently good bite. Alright, day two. Back at the same hole. Alright, we made it to the falls. This lure's kind of messed up. Have to see if I can get a new one of these. But, see what we can do with this lure, try to fix it with pliers. Let's see if we can get a couple bites here. Cast it and see if you can see what I mean. Just trying to fix it. See, it just turns to the side. I don't know why. Alright, we're back. Tied one of just this on. A little pink jig head, a little pink worm. Should be able to get something. First cast. Well, I had a bite. Didn't get one, but I felt the bite. Let this thing sink a little. Over here. Got something. A rock bass. Put it down deep and I caught him. Isn't the monster I just seen, but nice fish.
once you get the bait down to them, they can't resist. Just gotta be careful. These guys have their top fin's very spiky. There you go, just popped out just like so. See you later, buddy. Alright, so I'd say I'm gonna put a heavier weight on, a bigger jig, because that was a friggin' beast of a fish. And I mean beast. I'm gonna put a bigger thing on, we'll be right back.
Alright, we're back.
I don't really have a medium sized jig, I kinda got a big, I think it's too big for this bait, but put the bait on. It is too big, but see what we can do. This doesn't really work out. We might want to try and make makeshift drop shot rig with what we have. Split shot weights. Oh, not that bad to be honest. Actually, that's pretty good. Some luck here. That's really good. Look at that. Let's see what we can do. Snide on the bottom or something, but let's see. I'm ready to get ready. Drag decent. Alright, we're back. Tied on the secret lure again. I don't want to, like, four fish beds on or get a reaction strike out of these fish. So what's going on? There's one of them right there. Oh, that's not gonna work. Away. Fuck. I just ripped the lure out of his meat. I just... Oh, no. Somebody came out. Oh, it's right here. Oh my god. Look at it, it's right there. Oh, I'm sensing the fish, boys. We set it so hard, it snapped. We better check our line, because we're about to hook up. These fish are aggressive. I like the other ones. One too many chances over here. Got him. Fish on. Got him. Please don't come off. Hopefully the line's tied good. It's a nice smallie. Come on. Stay hooked. Let's keep the line super tight. I feel like it's gonna come off over here. I'm gonna bring him to shore. Thank you. Thanks. I let it go.
All right, we're back. Release that one, we're going for the second one. Over here. Oh, that one's back on its bed. Big one right here. Oh, it's not the same one. It's a different one. Maybe it's the female. That one I caught back on the bed, but there's two more over here. I thought we got one of the bass, we got a rock bass. There's a little rock bass right here. Chubby little guy. Very energetic. Stiffer rod now, the hooks are getting embedded. Myself over here. Play with my pocket. Oh shit. There we go. So long, buddy. Hard to see over here. Grandpa! Oh, we got him. Got him. Big. What's that? Oh, shit, it's strong. He's barely hooked. Gotta keep it tight. Keep it tight. Barely hooked. Oh shit. Barely hooked.
I just hooked him now on the gill plate by accident. He was just holding on by that there. Took off the bag. Bird up. Pliers. Just forget about it.
See you later, buddy. There you go. Went back to his bed. Something. Smalley. Small Smalley. See, I went farther. What I did there is I went farther down there so my lure can dive deeper and cast into the spot and boom. Pliers going. There you go. Only had one hook of the treble in there. Nice little one. Nice fish. Let him go.